So in Windows, you can connect in one of the two ways. Number one is if you can see it in the network section, just head there, put your ID password in, and that's all. And number two, if you could not see it in the network section, then head on to the search bar, /, and put the IP address of your server, put the ID password in, and that's all. You're all set.